Hey everyone, this is Mike. Today I want to show you how to disable frequent locations on your iPhone. And anybody else that has an iPhone, you may want to send them this video to show them how to disable it, unless they like being tracked on every move they do. So anyways, let's go to our settings tab. Now once you're on the settings, we're going to go down and we're going to look for privacy and tap that. Under privacy, on the very top, you're going to see location services. So let's go ahead and tap that one. Now, I want to keep my location services active because there is certain apps I definitely want to keep that active on, especially maps and stuff like that. So anyways, I'm going to do is go to the very bottom, and you're going to see system services. So let's tap that one. Now, right down towards the bottom of this list, you're going to see frequent locations. Go ahead and tap that. Now you're probably going to see that being green right now, and it's probably going to show some of the most recent places you may have been and what time you've been there and how long you've spent at certain locations. So I would strongly recommend to disable that. To do that, just tap that once. And then on the top, we're just going to backtrack and go through back through the pages. Settings, get you back to the settings, and then I'm just going to hit the home button on the bottom of my phone. And now we'll disable your frequent locations on your iPhone. If this helped you out, definitely hit that like button. Share this video with anybody with an iPhone you may know. And leave a comment. And we will catch you on the next video.